Giddy up! It's time for another round of free marketplace content. Gallop away on a brand new horse with nearly 70 animations to choose from, power up your characters with flashy Niagara effects, dive into the depths of the sea with a customizable reef kit, then take to the shores to wander through an expansive stone pine forest before settling down in a modular medieval environment. Snag all of them before May runs out on the UE marketplace and soar through the skies with a commercial long-range aircraft, now part of our permanently free collection. And speaking of planes, we'd like to introduce the Antoinette Project, a suite of resources that illustrate how to create your own flight simulator with Unreal Engine. This research project includes a proof of concept demonstration utilizing readily available technology and a DIY tutorial. Everything you need to get started landed on the Unreal Engine feed at unrealengine.com/feed. With Unreal Engine 5, the internal physics engine, Chaos, ships as the default, replacing PhysX. Physics engineering director Michael Lentine discusses the current state of UE5 physics and touches on the ongoing work that will be done for 5.1. Read Chaos Scene Queries and Rigid Body Engine in UE5 on the feed to get the scoop. If that's not enough chaos for you, watch our new presentation, Driving Around, Exploring Chaos Vehicles, on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel to get under the hood of the lightweight system for performing vehicle physics simulations. In this video, we go over the system's features, the basics on how to set up your own wheeled vehicle from scratch, and tips and tricks to achieve the driving feel you need. When MetaHuman Creator was released, we got to see the world's first portable real-time facial rig in action. Our latest white paper, Rig Logic, Runtime Evaluation of MetaHuman Face Rigs, explains the technical details behind 3Lateral's Rig Logic, the facial rig solver that comes with every MetaHuman. We share the reasoning behind the MetaHuman DNA file format and other decisions we made in building the Rig Logic system. Are you an educator? Do you see the value in interactive 3D but don't know where to start? Try our Unreal Educator Accelerator. It's a professional development program that teaches you everything you'd need to know to effectively incorporate interactive 3D into your coursework. Get started at unrealengine.com/educators/accelerator. When Flying Wild Hog decided to reboot classic 3D realm shooter Shadow Warrior, the team wanted to sanitize some of the cheesy one-liners and 90s crass humor of the original, but not so much that the game lost its character. That first reboot created enduring success that would become a foundation for a new series. Now, with Shadow Warrior 3 released earlier this year, we interviewed game director Cuba Open to discuss the team's refocus on a story that was historically an insane, bombastic adventure. Read the interview on the feed. Bouncing over to this week's spotlights from game developer Frozen Line, Daydream is a puzzle platformer in which you play as Griffin, a boy saved from the clutches of darkness by his best friend and teddy bear Burly. Plunge into the magical world to solve puzzles by wishlisting Daydream on Steam. Next up, we have a mysterious short film made in UE5 by Darker5 called The Gate. Get transported to a dark forest where a hero contemplates his life's journey, only to come upon an unexpected creature. Watch the complete film on their YouTube channel, linked in the description. And wrapping up this week's spotlights is an impressive cemetery depicting the resting place of a forgotten king by Rasmus Bagner Christensen. Ithra's cemetery represents foolishness, arrogance, and cruelty. Learn more about the dark fantasy piece and explore all of Christensen's great work on their ArtStation page. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.